NASA's Curiosity Mars Meander has been catching a few astounding shots of the red planet of late. There was that thing that looked a piece like an entryway on Mars last month, for example, yet which later ended up being a small hole in old sandstone. Presently, we get to see Curiosity's next captivating disclosure, two old spikes of solidified rock that nearly seem to be the frozen remaining parts of antiquated trees. Here is one more cool stone at Gale Hole on Mars. The SETI Institute composed a week ago. The spikes are probably the solidified fillings of old cracks in a sedimentary stone. The remainder of the stone was made of gentler material and was dissolved away. The picture was taken by Curiosity on May 15th utilizing its MASSCAM instrument. The Curiosity group at NASA's Jet Propulsion Lab still can't seem to remark on the fairly odd finding, so we can't actually say with any level of conviction what it is yet. Futurism has connected with the group to figure out more. In any case, it's a captivating look into the red planet's land past. Interest has been investigating the encompassing Gale Pit for right around a whole 10 years. Researchers suspect the gigantic, 96 miles across hole was framed after a huge meteor hit the planet's surface around 3.7 quite a while back, around the time Mars is accepted to have been canvassed in enormous lakes and streaming waterways. Might the spikes at any point trace all the way back to the times the pit was framed? Remain blocked to find out.